And today I am doing another sour candy challenge. Hold on, let me close my door. I've already got the secret ingredients that I need. Very happy about that. I still have not fixed my second monitor. It's kind of annoying. I could just put it together. Okay, listen. I just went to the store and got all this for a challenge. Lego. Also, paper bag for the last time. Yeah. We got sour heads. Not gonna lie, I'm pretty sure it's the bargain brand of Sour Patch Kids. Doesn't it look like them? Okay, so first up, put in some sour heads or Sour Patch Kids. Still not sure. Next up, we have these sour punchies. I'm not gonna lie, I haven't really had these in a long time. Soft, chewy, sour candy. Excuse them. What's wrong with me? Seriously? It's resisting to me opening it. Oh! I'm tempted to eat one, but it would ruin the whole challenge. Now I made sure all these candies I actually like. Now I had to go back into the store and turn a $5 bill into some quarters just to get something insane. Remember that, Ashley? Ooh, that looks like this looks like enough punchies. So they put them back in their box. Imagine Buttercup turned out to be in here. That'd be kind of scary. Like Buttercup just watching us the whole time. Let me make sure there's no butters. Okay, good. Buttercup isn't in here. And by the way, stay tuned for later. Pokemon Go. I bought donuts for myself. I don't know why. Let me put those away. Oh, by the way, I got more Starbucks. Yesterday, everyone. I had a video pre-uploaded. It was a sour candy video. Sorry about the clickbait. That one up was at the beach. It was pretty cool. I played some Pokemon Go at the beach. It was fun. Okay, next up we got Arrowhead Extreme Bites. This is extreme. Do this. I love extremely sour candy. Sarcastic. What is wrong with me? I feel like a witch. I don't know why. Oh, why did I buy this many sour worms? Still, yeah, well, at least we'll never run out. Cause I love these things. They're kind of like the sour gummy bears, just don't have. I have a lot of sour spaghetti left, but I'm not going to use that, because that's pretty much already been used in a video. Okay, so we've got some sour worms, which I love. Why did they get stuck to each other? Whatever. I can barely see my screen. I bought candy for myself. I don't know why I bought candy corn. Probably I love it. Sweet darts. These are pretty sour. Yep, I got the sour ones. Yay, sour. Now we've got some loose candy. These are crybaby things, those gumballs. I can hear them landing on the other hand. I bought myself these random sharks. I found the last piece of my loose candy. Here it is. Now I got some trolley sour egg bites. thing has sour in it. Are these jelly beans? Oh wait, they're sour eggs.
I forgot about that.
The secret ingredient. These. Now, I'm not gonna lie, I don't remember how sour these are. I know they're pretty sour, though. I didn't pick them out. She did. Sorry, she can't screen face cam. It's just something. Just imagine a random block in the middle of nowhere. That's what it would look like on a face cam. I would have to turn her into a block if she got on the face cam. Just because she doesn't want to be on face cam. So I'd place a random Minecraft block in place of her. Of course not. It's the one thing I can do. How do you open these? I'm getting scissors. It. Hope you knock on face cam. I do not like editing. I don't have time for lemons. Great. There we go. I have a lot of loose candy on my desk. Can I just take a moment for you? Just take a moment to ignore how much time and money I put in to doing these videos. Just for all you guys' entertainment, let me make sure I put face cam in the right spot. There we go. So would you rather? One, do I have any more candy? Nope. But I do have something in case Starbucks does not work. I have so much backup plans. Wow. Okay, so would you rather kill Godzilla and have... Where are you going? Would you rather kill Godzilla and have half the city destroyed because of it, everyone will know you, or kill the Kraken and save the city from future catastrophe without anyone knowing? Well, including I love the city we live in, I'm gonna have to choose Kraken. I don't care about being that famous. Come on, 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 come on. Yeah! That's what I'm talking about. Everyone agrees that they'd rather kill the Kraken. What's this weird lag I'm getting? Yeah, I'm reopening the tab. Yeah, I don't know if I can. Great. Would you rather watch Lost or watch The Office? I've seen Lost. I'd rather watch that. Already have to serve a punishment! Are you serious? Who wouldn't want to watch Lost? Why would everyone want to watch The Office?
I don't know.
The Office is so boring. Oh, wait, I need to check the clock. Push it real good. Okay. I pulled out. Ooh, the yellow one has been chosen. Okay. I like it. Don't have sour at all. I don't feel sour. Did they change that? Oh, that was getting sour. Now it is. Now it's getting sour. It's weird. It tastes kind of nasty. The lingering taste. Would you rather speak only in Ebonics? will understand no slang whatsoever. No! I've still got the soury lemon. Come on. What's the actual lemon part, not the sour part, sour? You know what's that? Oh, sour. It's not that bad. Sour. Let's go. We'd rather live in a castle or live in a yacht. Or yacht. How do you pronounce it? Live in a castle. Yes. Would you rather skydive or bungee jump? I'm kind of scared of skydiving, so I'm gonna choose bungee jump. What? Why would everyone want skydive? What if your parachute doesn't work? Well, another lemon? Are you kidding me? Another lemon! Funny! I now got two lemons. Would you rather have met Jesus or have met Confucius?
You like Buttercup
joining
the party.
Oh! This is so sour! Have you ever met Jesus? Yeah. You know, I really don't know why I'd rather meet Jesus, just knowing that I'm kind of part German. You know, right? We're all part German. Oh, you have a buttercup to say hi to you. Would you rather constantly have a 40-pound weight on your shoulders, or constantly have 10-pound weights on each of your feet? Shoulder. I mean, the ones on my feet. Because if I was walking, well, if I had 40-pound weights on my shoulders, imagine in the videos. I would not like that whatsoever. Let's do this. Yeah. I thought. I have Sour Patch things. Would you rather never read another book? I love reading! Or never hear another song? Oh. Snow on this way, man. I'm eating the sour lemons right now. Would you rather... Oh yeah, I'm gonna read... never read another book. Yeah, that's what I thought. Next question. Would you rather order a beer at a gay bar or order a mudslide at a sports bar? Figuring I would never go to a gay bar, I'd have to say the mudslide at a sports bar. Con. Looking good.
It's pretty even. Uh-oh.
Why would everyone else rather be gay?
Buttercup stole your napkin.
That has coffee on it. She tried to drink coffee. Okay, time to get something. No. Ooh, this is nice. It's a sour. I mean, a sour head. Why is this so sour compared to Sour Patch Kids? Can you cut out her litter box later?
That litter box was like 3 weeks worth of food.
Would you rather explode or implode? What's an implode? Actually, what is implode?
How am I supposed to know?
explode on the inside? Wings is better. That or a regular exploding. Let's say implode. I still got 2 lemons in my mouth! Would you rather death by firing squad or death by hanging? I don't want to choke to death. I'd rather have the fast and easy death instead of a slow and painful. Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay. Go back in time and correct the single biggest mistake you made in your life, or go way back in time and come up with the Pythagorean theorem before Pythagoras, so you can have the equation named after you.
Go back in time.
Yeah. I can fix what I've done. I've had a lot of mistakes in my past. I would make it so I never ever stole from the store before.
Buttercup wants to unplug things.
If she does, I'm gonna do something bad. Would you rather be in the army or be in the military corps? Be in the army. Tell about if a war happens, I'd rather be there. Save the world. No! I lost. Just watch. I think this is a joke. Okay, I get it. All they do is just like, really a worm? Hold on, I just unplug it from the other room. Why are you eating all my candies?
I'm not eating them. I'm just eating one of each. I'm trying them.
I paid for all these. You can try them as well. I haven't actually ate a Sour Patch Gummy, I mean Punchy, in like at least almost a year.
I didn't
mint. I need to eat that in this challenge. I didn't do it last challenge, so I'm gonna do it this one.
I think Buttercup tries to do nothing.
Does Buttercup always hang out in my recordings? Go ahead, Buttercup. You might be in the face cam legit. Nope. Still my head. Dangerous vacation. Would rather vacation on summer. I mean, vacation one summer in Gravity Falls. That seems nice, doesn't it? Or enter one season of Total Drama Island. Like in third place. Total Drama Island! I've been a huge fan! But not as much as Topher. Yes, let's do it! What?! Come on! Who wouldn't want to be in Total Drama Island?! I watched every series of- I mean, every season of that.
Remember the fat girl who drank the expired stuff?
Oh yeah. I remember when Sugar drank all the Chuggy Chugs. That was hilarious. And then she felt sick, didn't she? That just ended up being their biggest fail ever. There we go. Okay, would you rather be a cat or be a dog? I'm a cat fan. Be a cat. Okay. Oh, a punchy.
More people like dogs and cats now.
Ooh, punchies.
What's that?
legit walking on me. This does not help. This really does not help. It's lemon flavored.
I'm doing Starbucks.
Starbucks always helps. What better? Eat the same thing 3 meals a day for the rest of your life, or eat whatever you want, but have to eat a poop sandwich once a month. Come on. Who made this? Pete C is so immature. Why would he make this question? I think he goes eat the same thing 3 meals. Eat the same thing 3 meals a day for the rest of your life. Listen, Aaron. I know, but I cannot eat a doo-doo sandwich once a month. There we go. What is wrong with you, 331,000 people? I would rather date someone who always looks 12. Or date someone who always looks 80.
Well, if you date someone who looks 12 and you're an adult, that wouldn't look good.
Someone that looks 80?
Would you rather look like a Kevin?
I'm gonna have to go with the 80-year-old. Oh. What is wrong with those people? They would rather look like a murderer that's kidnapped a 12-year-old. Like, oh god. Oh! I pulled out a jelly bean, sour egg. I'm kinda scared to eat this. I finally finished the lemons. What are these sour bites?
Have you gotten any gumballs yet?
No. I better get some for having to use them up. For having to use up time, having to go back in to get quarters for the gumballs. Poor butter. I'm gonna go get her.
Oh man.
Stop yelling at the door, please. I'm trying to do a video. Okay, so next up on the list, would you rather work 10 hours a day, 4 days a week, or work 8 hours a day, 5 days a week? 10 hours, 4 days a week is better, because you actually get more money than 5 days, I believe. Hold on. Let me calculate this. Because it's all about the money. And hanging out with your family. Ten times four, of course, equals 40. And eight times five equals, oh, you get the same amount. Derp. I'd rather work 4 days a week. That way I have at least one whole day with family. Okay, there we go. Why is it so laggy today? Butter. She's still crying. Okay, so there we go. I got that one right.
What is up with Buttercup? She's licking herself.
Would you rather die a painful death that goes down in history, or die a painless death that everyone hates you for? What? Why does everyone hate you for dying? I would rather do the painful death that goes down in history. I do not want to be hated after I die. Stop lagging, please, game. I know I'm recording, but OBS, work for me, please. Yes! The two C's. Huh? Would you rather be a capitalist? I don't know what that is. But actually, what's a capitalist? Or be a communist. What are those? I'm just gonna do eeny meeny miny moe. Okay, blue apparently. I got it right guessing.
What was it?
It was the one on blue. Would you rather be handcuffed to your worst enemy for life or be separated from your entire family for life? I cannot be separated from family. Handcuff me, please. Would you rather...
Would you rather be handcuffed to shame?
Better than be separated from the whole family. Because in your eyes, if I got separated from the whole family, I wouldn't be able to see you ever again. There we go. That's right. Blindly hungry. What does that mean? Would you rather eat your... That is gross. Would you rather eat your own hand or eat a loved one's eye? I didn't sign up to answer this.
I'm not answering.
Buttercup, you can answer.
Would you rather eat your paw or goat's eye?
Phew. Actually, would you rather eat your hand or someone's eye? I'd rather eat someone's eye. I cannot eat my own hand. I need both hands to be a YouTuber.
Why'd you open the door? Come on, keep the kitten in here.
Let me make sure you're not on the face cam. Okay, you're not. I just noticed my face cam isn't placed correctly. Okay. Next question. Let's go. Oh wait, we have to do a punishment. No! Why is this a joke? Is this a joke?
What?
I pulled that one. No, they're hard as a rock. Give me a break. They're hard as a rock. How bad? God, this is sour now. Cold sour. I'm gonna sign up for this. This is what you get for eating an eye. It just gets worse. You have to eat one. You have to eat one. Here. No, you've got it. What makes it so sour? Is that why I said extreme sour at the store? I thought it'd be like normal sour level. If you had to choose a superpower, would you rather night vision or have the ability to have or hide with senses and smell and hearing? What? You can smell and hear better. Well, if you had heightened senses and smell and hearing, you can hear and smell dog poop before the dog even smells it. I don't think I would want that, so I'm gonna go night vision. There we go. I'd rather raise a family with Samuel L. Jackson or raise a family with Vin Diesel. Neither. I'm gonna go Vin Diesel. Here we go. Would it rather have a lisp or a lazy eye? What's a lisp? I don't want to look like Derp Sundy. Let me just go with this because I don't know what it is. There we go. No one wants to be a derp. Would you rather know exactly what happened in Area 51? Alien was there, I know. Or except $1 million. What? Yeah, there we go. Or rather, fight the entire Smurf Village, or fight the full collection of Care Bears. So, well, I fight blue things. Yeah, that's not that bad.
Yeah, it's kind of like a franchise.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. So would I rather fight a bunch of blue Sour Patch Kids that have marshmallows on their heads, which is Smurfs, or fight miniature bears that shoot hearts at you? Yeah. I'd rather fight the Smurf Village. For the rest of your life, would you rather live in a library where books are your only form of entertainment? That would suck. Or live in a prison cell where you have access to any TV channel? I'm guessing library. Yeah, I don't want to be in prison. Would you rather be a gangster or be a Freemason? Technically, I kind of am a little bit of a gangster, but let me check. With a Freemason. A member of an international order established for mental health and fellowship. I'd rather do that. I'd rather be a Freemason. Yeah. Huh? It's gonna be close. Stop flipping my whole drawer of shirts to things. Yeah, there we go. Freemason 1x4. Would I rather lick the armpit of a sweaty cab driver? Or eat the earwax of an old man who has never cleaned his ears? Kidding me! I'm gonna put the grossest question in there after this video. I'm gonna submit the grossest question ever. See how they feel. I don't want to lick earwax. I mean, your arts by door looked like a sweaty armpit. Can I skip this one? I can't spell it. I'm not because it's lost its head. You know, there was this little gum, right?
Do you use your popcorn bags as trash cans?
Yeah, sometimes. She let her cup cans get to anything that I don't want her to get to, like gum. If she gets to gum, that's bad. I get to go on pit. Can I eat earwax? It's just that if you... Earwax can easily lead to death. Yeah, you know, if you eat earwax, that can lead to death. Like in armpits, no, that cannot lead to death.
Looks like 88% agree.
Would you rather have all of Disney World to yourself for one day, or spend a day at Playboy Mansion? What do you think? Blue or red? Blue is Disney, red is Playboy Mansion. Come on, please. I don't wanna have to eat another gumball. There's really not much in there. There's only one thing I don't want to get, you know? Yeah, I'll tell you at the end. Percent agree. Is this a joke? Oh!
Do you know what Playboy Mansion is?
Not much. What is it?
Just eat your candy.
I don't wanna. Can I spit it out now? This I think might be... At least it's not worse than the gumball. You know that gumball is the worst, right? Sorry, I just love Starbucks. It keeps me nice and energized because I asked for caffeine. Of course I did. I'm crazy. Reddit or YouTube? Reddit or YouTube? Yes, YouTube. I'm a YouTuber. Who would not choose YouTube? Actually, you know I'm doing more challenges once YouTube actually starts paying me for... When I get to 1 million subs, I'm doing more challenges. You know that, right? Anything, because I'll start getting paid. And then I can entertain people with more challenges. I'd spend all my YouTube money on doing challenges. Who wouldn't? Okay, so yeah, YouTube won. YouTube is popular. Would you rather have the job of your dreams and always be broke, or have the job you despite with loads of wealth? It's always about having a fun time. Right?
The job of your dreams could be, like, a good paying job.
But it says always be broke. Why would people rather... Why would people rather, like, have the job that they hate? They think it's all about the money. It's all about having a fun time. Come on.
You can't have fun.
People are selfish.
You can't really have fun.
Well, if it's your favorite, if it's your dream job, yeah. Would you rather live on normally, or have everybody you would rather, or have every, would you rather on this site come true?
What?
So pretty much, Would I rather live normal or have everything I choose on here become, I mean, come true in real life? Hand me the other type.
That's the hotel sugar.
Okay. Yeah, that's the hotel sugar. Oh god, this hotel sugar is awesome. But kind of sour. Yeah, hotel sugar is kind of sour as well. Do you realize that one? That just went right through the face cam.
Yeah,
I don't think I would ever eat squid dinner. Yeah, I'd rather live on normally. I do not really want to eat an eyeball in real life. Because I chose to eat an eyeball. Yeah, there we go. I read the numbers. Would you rather be known as a drug dealer or be known as a liar? Well, knowing today I just flipped off a drug dealer, I have to go and be known as a liar. What? What? That went right in front of my camera. So yeah, now YouTube knows we flipped off a tobacco store. So we gave the middle finger to a tobacco store.
She watches your YouTube channel.
Well, we lost. People would rather sell drugs than be normal. Oh, a worm.
Would you rather be a drug dealer or be Hillary Clinton?
But dealing drugs is not a good thing. I want all drug stores to close. That way people could just be normal. I didn't realize drug stores ruined one of our uncles. Would you rather absolutely reek of armpits for the rest of your life or lose your sense of smell completely? Lose my smell. I do not want to smell like an armpit. There we go. Everyone agrees. 1 million people agree.
You don't want to smell like shame.
1 million people agreed. Would you rather room with Snoop Dogg or room with Bob Marley? So I know who Snoop Dogg is, but Bob Marley, I don't know who that is. I'm gonna choose Snoop Dogg. You don't know if I failed.
When you do a face cam.
Okay, so I'm gonna... No. I refuse to eat this. Actually, I refuse this.
Okay.
What? How much longer is it into the video? I'm sorry about the end of the video here now. Goodbye. Just kidding, I have to eat this. Yeah, this is not bad. Damn! Really? So yeah, I would absolutely not want Bob Marley in my dinner room, right? He smokes. At least Snoop Dogg doesn't.
You don't know what? You're calling.
No, he doesn't. Snoop Dogg is a rapper.
You
did
not?
I did not. Rappers are better singers, in my opinion. My eyes are now watering. is this so sour? I'm gonna go offer Shane a gumball.
I think he's still in the shower tap dancing.
Cussie, there's something in the middle that makes it super sour.
You didn't know that?
He's gonna eat later when he's done eating his sushi.
Close your door, or mom's gonna walk by randomly again. It showed it on the picture on the gumball machine that had like sour powder in the middle.
I just told him it's a normal gumball. Tasty, but sour. Anyway, you know, I'm getting this video here. Hope you enjoyed. And if you want to see more challenges like this, let me know down in the description. Let me know what challenge I should do, and I'll catch you later in Pokemon Go. Goodbye!